Anybody who knows me already knows that I believe in abiding by ethics and taking care of people. And the phone call that I just got finished with proves once again why we have to share this message and we have to share this information. I got a phone call from a contact who's now living in Florida, and she needed some advice about her dad's real estate transaction. The reality is the lender and the real estate agent that he's working with are not abiding by proper etiquette and just ethics of handling a major transaction like this. So whenever you go into a real estate transaction, whether you're buying or selling, everybody who is working on your behalf needs to make sure that they are clearly communicating. So share this information with everybody that you know. You need to know exactly where your money is going. So whenever you're the buyer, you need to have a clear explanation of all of the costs that you're expected to come up with on your own. So as a real estate agent, I always take the time to go through the closing cost document and to educate my client who's buying on what's happening with that process. And whenever you're selling, I go through and I make sure you understand exactly where your profits are coming from and exactly how much you're gonna have to pay out of your profits. And make sure that you know, clear communication, open, every time something changes. If your real estate agent is not doing that, if your lender is not doing that, you should no longer work for them. You don't owe them anything. They owe you good service, just like you would expect from any other business, bottom line. So be sure to share this information. You know, I'm not here to like bash or like, you know, throw salt on anybody's real estate game or whatever market, whatever's going on with your business, but do things right. That's all I'm saying. And what I'm speaking to you as the clients out there, regardless of what state you're in. I'm not licensed in any other state besides Louisiana for now, but my advice rings true nationwide. If you're working with an agent and a lender, and either one of them or both of them is not properly communicating with you and not making sure that you feel comfortable, cancel the deal. Tell them straight up, you get no check unless I'm happy and comfortable. Bottom line. So I'm sending you guys all love. Be sure to check out Word of a Rebel on Spotify, iTunes, Google Podcasts, the Anchor app. I have lots of information, lots of advice about investing, whether it's stock or real estate, how to make sure that you make a good, wise purchase. So once again, Word of a Rebel, Spotify, iTunes, Google Podcasts, the Anchor app. And also check me out on all the social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. I'm even on TikTok. I'm always sharing information, lots of little tidbits. But if you want a big, solid lesson, gotta check out my podcast. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.